Acarbose tablets is an oral alpha-glucosidase inhibitor used to treat type 2 diabetes. Acarbose is sometimes used in combination with insulin or other diabetes medications you take by mouth. Indications. Acarbose is recommended for the treatment of non-insulin-dependent diabetes mellitus in patients inadequately controlled on diet alone, or on diet and oral hypoglycemic agents. How to use? Owing to the great individual variation of glucosidase activity in the intestinal mucosa, there is no fixed dosage regimen and patients should be treated according to clinical response and tolerance of intestinal side effects. The recommended initial dose is 50 mg 3 times a day. However, some patients may benefit from more gradual initial dose titration to minimize gastrointestinal side effects. This may be achieved by initiating treatment at 50 mg once or twice a day, with subsequent titration to a 3 times a day regimen. If after 6 to 8 weeks treatment patients show an inadequate clinical response, the dosage may be increased to 100 mg 3 times a day. A future increase in dosage to a maximum of 200 mg 3 times a day may occasionally be necessary. Acarbose is intended for continuous long-term treatment. If adverse events occur in spite of strict adherence to the diabetic diet, the dose should not be increased and, if necessary, should be reduced. Contraindications. Hypersensitivity to the active substance or to any of the excipients, pregnancy and in nursing mothers. Acarbose is also contraindicated in patients with inflammatory bowel disease, colonic ulceration, partial intestinal obstruction, or in patients predisposed to intestinal obstruction. In addition, acarbose should not be used in patients who have chronic intestinal disease associated with marked disorders of digestion or absorption, and in patients who suffer from states which may deteriorate as a result of increased gas formation in the intestine, e.g. large hernias. Acarbose is contraindicated in patients with hepatic impairment, as acarbose has not been studied in patients with severe renal failure. Warnings and precautions for use. Acarbose should not be administered during pregnancy, as no information is available from clinical studies on its use in pregnant women. Acarbose has an anti-hyperglycemic effect, but does not itself induce hypoglycemia. Cases of fulminant hepatitis have been reported during acarbose therapy. You should not use acarbose if you have inflammatory bowel disease, an ulcer or blockage in your intestines, or cirrhosis of the liver. Do not use acarbose if you are in a state of diabetic ketoacidosis. Call a doctor for treatment with insulin. Acarbose side effects. Get emergency medical help if you have signs of an allergic reaction, hives, difficult breathing, swelling of your face, lips, tongue, or throat. Acarbose may cause serious side effects. Call a doctor at once if you have severe constipation, severe stomach pain, diarrhea that is watery or bloody, easy bruising, unusual bleeding, nose, mouth, vagina or rectum, purple or red pinpoint spots under your skin, or liver problems, nausea, upper stomach pain, itching, tight feeling, loss of appetite, dark urine, clay-colored stools, jaundice, yellowing of the skin or eyes. Common side effects of acarbose may include stomach discomfort, gas, bloating, mild diarrhea or mild skin rash or itching.